Rogers have been able to arrive yet, so we'll proceed, and Nathan's family isn't here tonight, so Austin will be next.
Thank you.
Radford is going to be playing with my assistants. Because, as you'll all see, he broke his arm. Fortunately, he broke only one arm. So we have been able to play. He's going to play his piece with the right hand. Now, he has the piece beautifully learned and memorized, but to take away one hand is very difficult. I also have another student tomorrow evening or Thursday evening. Anyways, he has broken the right hand, and he's doing all his pieces with the left hand because he did not want to miss his recital. So, we give you a special hand tonight, Cole.
Thank you.
Concerto by Mozart, the Andante movement. And now for the part of the program that we all get to participate in. And I'm going to ask my wonderful colleague, he happens to be related to me, but I still hold him in very high esteem. And it's wonderful when, as parents and older teachers, we get to the place that we say, hey, it's wonderful. We're getting to the place that there's so many wonderful teachers around that soon we will be able to think of retiring. Every time that happens to me, someone like Randy comes, or someone like Peter comes, or someone like a little girl that came this week to her playing class, and she said to John, didn't she tell you that I just started piano lessons so I could get in the school band, because Mom said I had to play the piano before I could play another instrument. And so, what did you ask her?
She said she found it rather addictive.
Isn't that wonderful? Now, for a student of 9 or 10 to say that she finds music as addiction, doesn't that give you hope for this generation coming up? That's wonderful. And she wants to continue, and she's doing very well. Now, tonight, what we're going to do, we're going to start with the awards with the senior students who are here tonight. First, we have Peter Suk. Will you come, please, Peter? Peter, this year, completed his level 10 state piano exam. Peter, this Sunday at George Fox University, is going to be performing at the teachers' convention for all the teachers in the state of Oregon. And it gives me very great pleasure, Peter, to present you with your level 10 that you passed with highest honors. And congratulations, I want you to shake hands with John over there.